CleanMyMac 3's Mail Attachments module cleans up local copies of email attachments and downloads. After a while, the total volume of copied attachment files may reach a couple of gigabytes, especially if you receive a lot of images, PDFs, or presentation files. In order to delete these items in the Mail app, you'd need to go through all of your messages one by one, removing the attachments. CleanMyMac allows you to review and delete them all in just a few clicks. And always remember, you can restore any of these items after removal by simply locating the original email and opening the attachment there. To get started, just click Scan. Note that the Mail Attachment module only works with the native Mail application on OS X. Other third-party Mail apps are not supported. Once your scan is complete, you first get a summary of the scan results. It includes items that have been smart selected. However, here you can also view the total amount found. In the Mail Attachments module, items that have not been smart selected are attachments that you've opened and modified, and those files may contain important changes that aren't recoverable through the email message. So CleanMyMac never selects them for deletion without your prior permission. CleanMyMac only selects attachments that can be easily recovered from inside your mailbox, as the Mail Attachments module only scans accounts that use IMAP. POP3 accounts are ignored. You can proceed with an easy one-click cleanup or click the Review Details button to review all the found files. If you have multiple email accounts set up, you can switch between them using the drop-down menu at the top. The found attachments are by default grouped by file type to make it easy to navigate them, so you can go through and manually choose which files you'd like to clean up and which you'd like to leave. It's that simple. And once you're ready to move forward, just click Clean. Once you've cleaned out your attachments, you can view a log of the removed items, or go back and find more to clean up. Enjoy a clean, happy Mac. See what CleanMyMac 3 can do for you. Download the free trial today, and check out our other videos for more detailed information about each module.